Well, there once was a feller named Jasper McLean. He was sick, maladjusted, a little wrong in his brain. Every evening around midnight, he would slip off alone and call the same lady on a pay telephone. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? You don't know me, Margaret, but I know you. Well, this upset the lady, and it gave her the blues. So she called up the police, said, what shall I do? The chief of detectives come around to her home, and eavesdropped upon them on her upstairs phone. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? You don't know me, Margaret, but you got blonde hair and a yellow Volkswagen. I see you. Now they call the South Central and they traced him on down to a scroungy old phone booth on the outskirts of town. It was there that the vice squad with the field glasses read the lips of the oversexed man as he said, it's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? You don't know me, Margaret. Bet you can't guess what I'm doing. Well, they cuffed him and they dragged him to the station downtown. They allowed him one phone call for the jailer come around. He wet his chapped lips, he cleared his young throat, and he dialed a telephone and softly he spoke. It's me again, Margaret. They got me, Margaret. You won't miss me, Margaret, but I'll miss you.